गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड मॉर्निंग, हेलो एंड हाउ आर यू? अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग आई से गुड मॉर्निंग, हेलो एंड हाउ आर यू? गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू आर डूइंग वेल. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न.
कन्वर्सेशन क्वेश्चन, English revision of letters A to Z in notebook. Number work, say and write numbers 21 to 30 in spiral book. Rhyme parts of a plant. Conversation question. What do you say when you want to go to washroom? Children, what you will say when you want to go to washroom? You will say, please, may I go to washroom? Okay, repeat along with me. Please, may I go to washroom? Okay, kids, repeat once again. Please, may I go to washroom? Okay, kids.
Good morning, children. Welcome back. In today's session, we'll be revising and learning to write capital letters A to Z. Are you all ready? Take out your four rule book. Take out a new page, and in this page, we'll be writing letters A to Z. Dear parents, please write the date on top of this, on top of the page for your child. And please write the heading, say and write A to Z. Children, can you all see? This topmost line is in red color. Yes? So how many lines are there? Basically, there are four lines. But we write all the uppercase letters in first three lines. So keep the pencil on the red line, and from there, we are going to draw a slanting line till the black line. Yes, again a slanting line, the black line, and a sleeping line on the second line. This is how we write capital letter A. Yes? Now give one finger space, we'll be writing capital letter B. Give one finger space and we are going to write capital letter B. Standing line, right curve, capital letter B. Again a finger space, we are going to write capital letter C. Left curve, capital letter C. Again a finger space, we are going to write capital letter D. Standing line, right curve. Standing line, right curve. Finger space, and we are going to write capital letter E. Sleeping line, and a sleeping line. Capital letter E. Give one finger space and we are going to write capital letter F. Sleeping line, capital letter F. Now which letter comes after F? Capital letter G. Give a finger space and then we are going to write capital letter G. Left curve, standing line. Capital letter G. Children, do you all notice? All these letters we have written in the first three lines by giving proper space. Let's see now which letter comes. Capital letter H. Standing line, sleeping line. Capital letter H. Again, give one finger space and write capital letter I. Sleeping line, capital letter I. After letter I, which letter comes? Capital letter J. Standing line, small hook, and a sleeping line. You have to draw a standing line, small hook, and a sleeping line. Capital letter J. Again a finger space, we are going to write capital letter K. Standing line, slanting line, one standing line and two slanting lines. Capital letter K. Now comes capital letter L. Standing line, sleeping line, capital letter L. Again a finger space, we are going to write capital letter M. We are going to write capital letter M from this third line, from this black line. Draw a standing line, slanting line, slanting line and a standing line again. Capital letter M. We are writing it. We are starting and writing from third line. Standing line, slanting line, slanting line and standing line. Capital letter M. Give one finger space. We are going to write capital letter N. Again, we'll be starting from this black line, from this third line. Standing line, yes, till the topmost line, from there slanting line, again a standing line, capital letter N, N. After N, letter O. Letter O is very simple and easy. Draw a circle. Yes, capital letter O. Give one finger space, we'll be writing capital letter P, standing line, right curve, capital letter P. Give one finger space, we are going to write capital letter Q. Draw a circle and a slanting line, capital letter Q. One finger space, now comes letter R, standing line, right curve, and a slanting line, capital letter R. A finger space, now comes letter S, right curve, left curve, capital letter S. Now comes letter T, standing line and a sleeping line, capital letter T. Now comes letter U. A finger space and we are going to write standing line and then curve and then again a standing line, capital letter U. Now comes letter V. Slanting line, capital letter V. Finger space, now comes letter W. Slanting line, again a slanting line, again a slanting line. Capital letter W. Now comes letter X. We are going to draw slanting line, again a slanting line. Yes, overlapping, slanting line, overlapping each other. Capital letter X. Now comes letter Y. One finger space and here we are going to write capital letter Y. Slanting line, capital letter Y. Now last, one finger space and we are going to write capital letter Z. Sleeping line. Yes, capital letter Z, sleeping line, slanting line, sleeping line, capital letter Z. So this is how we write letters A to Z. Children, one time we have already finished. You can write one more time neatly. Whenever you write, please say and write and give one finger space. Thank you everyone. See you all in the next session. Till then, be happy, be healthy and stay safe.
Good morning, my dear children. Children, today we'll practice of writing numbers from 21 to 30 in term 2 book, spiral book. Take out number work page, page number 1, page number 1. On the top left side, write today's date. Say and write the numbers 21 to 30. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Now, leave one row and write in the next row. Next column. 2, 1, 21. 2, 2, 22. 2, 3, 23. 2, 4, 24. Always say and write. 2, 5, 25. 2, 6, 26. 2, 7, 27. 2, 8, 28. 2, 9, 29. 3, 0, 30. Then leave one column, write in the next. Dots are given here. Leave the columns. Okay, children, complete till here. Thank you. Good morning, children. Welcome to Springfield School Masap Tank. Children, today's rhyme is on parts of the plant. Flower, stem, leaves and roots, leaves and roots. All it takes, sun, soil and water. Flower, stem, leaves and roots, leaves and roots. All it takes, sun, soil and water. Thank you, children, for watching this video. I hope you all enjoyed this. See you in the next session. Take care. Bye-bye.
Thank you. See you again. Bye.